Hello, this is a video I'm going to show you. Android video interface made by the Zout for Ford Sync 3 system. Now, the system has been supported to the latest Sync 3.2 version. Okay, this is a Ford Sync system. And here is the connection of the video interface box to the inside sync system. The switch between different systems are very simple. Just press this button and the system will be switched to the Android video interface. Communication. This is the Google Map. You could set the Waze or some other navigation app as the default navigation address. Waze, Chrome or some other application. Is it Waze here? Play the video, you can select this three option to play the video. Local video file. The whole system, the previous track, the next track. All the volume could be controlled by the car steering wheel controller. This is the apps interface. You could download any application from Google Maps, Google Play Store, or some branch.
Testing the GPS.
And there is another function of this. This is for daylight, night. Okay, just by a simple click here. Some other options is here. You can add apps on the first home screen by clicking here. DVR pass. DTV pass. Factory setting. This switch is to allow you to see AC, air conditioning information while you are driving, or when you want to adjust the temperature or the air's coming from the air vent. We demonstrate that. The air shows, the main data shows to left engine mode, and the R means ground engine mode. This is option for the rear view camera. Audio adjusting. To enter this option setting, the system needs to be connected with the Wi-Fi connection. Activate notifications. And you see your upgrade. See, this is the biggest feature, so you need to upgrade to some other version. This is the version. press home button to switch to the original car system. Going back to the phone seems racist. Alright, thank you for watching. This is what you see for